Season 4 spoilers. Fans stunned in unbelievable Elizabeth Warleggan twist. Poldark Season 4 threw a devastating curveball in tonight's Episode 8 with the death of one of its original lead characters, and fans were utterly confused. Elizabeth Warleggan, played by Hyda Reed, has been at the heart of the Poldark story since she graced screens in the first episode of Season 1 of the BBC drama. As Ross Poldark's Aidan Turner, first love, Elizabeth caused much of the drama across Cornwall when she married his cousin Francis, Kyle Soler. When Francis died, the noblewoman proceeded to wed Ross's mortal enemy George Warleggan, Jack Farthing, which caused a permanent rift between the families. Yet following Ross and Elizabeth's tryst in Season 2 of the period drama, Elizabeth was forced to tread a careful line as she realized her baby could have been fathered by either man. Tonight marked the end of Elizabeth's poignant story, however, as she died trying to persuade George his fears about her infidelity were unwarranted. Unbeknownst to George, Elizabeth had taken a fatal cocktail of medication in the hope of giving birth to her baby Ursula prematurely. Her secret plan did the trick in convincing her husband, but came at a deadly price. Unaware what was about to take place, George begged, "I see how wrong I have been now. I see the damage I have done to our marriage, to our son. I cannot undo the past, but I can promise you a future without suspicion, without incrimination, if you can forgive me." Seemingly overjoyed at George's U-turn, Elizabeth beamed as she asked the MP to simply go and look at their daughter. Following a swift death, Elizabeth's painful final moments saw her sharing her fear of the dark as a hopeless George looked on. Taking to Twitter, viewers couldn't hide their shock at the tragic turn of events. Dear God, they actually killed her off. At Riad Hida was amazing as Elizabeth. Number Poldark rep, one person wrote. Another shared, "Oh my Elizabeth number Poldark dot dot." A third agreed, "At Cone, well, I wasn't expecting that number Poldark dot." While a fourth declared, "Well, I wasn't expecting that one number Poldark dot dot." Saddest scene ever. Number tearjerker number Poldark, another fan added. The gripping finale began its tense conclusion with a flashback to Ross's announcement to enlist in the army for the American Civil War. In a scene 20 years ago, Ross was welcomed into the Poldark family's Trenwith household, where his friend George Warleggan and cousin Francis Poldark were. Showing how different things could be, the group were full of friendship, but Francis was keen to remind George it would always be Ross for Elizabeth. This memory undoubtedly added fuel to the fire of George's suspicions about Ross being Valentine's biological father, and now Elizabeth is dead, it is unlikely he will be able to move on from his hatred.